crucial fourth down play again for the Longhorns at their own 43.5. And going for broke to Randy Peschel, and Peschel catches the ball. What a toss. Touchdown, Longhorns, and they have the lead.
Well, Texas, the number one team, I would assume is well on its way to remaining number one, winning the national championship.
Their team to be behind 14-0, and then not to lose its cool and to go on to win. That proves you deserve to be number one, and that's what you are.
The national championship game is here next year. Would you like to come back to Pasadena?
Yes, sir. We'll be back.
Cuts back into the middle and finds some daylight. He is a speedster, and he is gone.
It's Young, high, deep route downfield. He's got a man wide open. He's got the ball. Billy Pittman, touchdown. Ball's loose. Texas got it. Lamar's hurt. It's a big old tackle, Roderick Wright.
Mitch Young might want it all on the first play. Going deep, got his man. Touchdown.
They've got a shot at winning a national championship for the first time in a long time around here.
It's the 92nd Rose Bowl game, the BCS College Football National Championship. The number one ranked USC Trojans, the two-time defending AP National Champions, taking on the number two ranked Texas Longhorns.
University of Texas Longhorns into the Rose Bowl. From the state capital city of Austin, the Longhorns at 18.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty. Knees weak. Arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweat already.
Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous.
But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking. How? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up, daddies. He know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's
got it.
He's so sad, but he knows. And he goes back to this moment. The whole match,
he
back
to the lab again,
yo. He's so sad.
Taylor's got the ball, got daylight, and touchdown, Texas! To the shoulder pads, one hands the big man down to the ground. That's why he won the Thorpe Trophy as the best defensive back in the nation. Runs left a little, coming back, there's daylight, here he goes, touchdown. Fourth and one now for the Trojans.
Reinert under center. He'll hand off to White. He didn't get it. The Longhorns stop it. At the 44-yard line, Texas is held, and the Longhorns take over. Longhorns have two timeouts left, down five. Can Vince Young do it again?
Fourth and five, the national championship on the line right here. He's going for the corner. He's got it. Young scores!
Touchdown, Vince Young! He's done it again! Vince Young has given the Longhorns the lead with 19 seconds to play in the game!
Matt Leinart back to pass, pumps, sets up, now under pressure. Time will run out on this play. Leinart looks right, throws downfield, it's incomplete! The ball game is over! The Texas Longhorns have won it! A championship! 35 years in the waiting, but 8 years in the building under Mack Brown. The Texas Longhorns are college football's national champions.
Let's bring you a national championship version of the Eyes of Texas.
Texas, baby.
Congratulations to the national champion, Texas Longhorns.